The benefits of the technology for most people still outweigh the drawbacks, even though those drawbacks seem to increasingly continue to increase as the benefits increase. Right. You know what I mean? It's relative. The more important technology is to you and your lifestyle, the more data you need to be sharing with technology in order to take advantage of those new features. This merging of these two different informational spaces, your real life and your technological life. This idea of being connected all the time and not having any way out of that. Like, sometimes I feel too connected to begin with, and anybody can interrupt you at any given time. You think about how many private moments you have that are uninterruptible. None.
Thank you.
informational spaces, your real life and your technological life. Sometimes I feel too connected to begin with, and anybody can interrupt you at any given time. You think about how many private moments